power play to take control of this game for the Leafs.
Connolly in the middle, Lupul and Kessel set line up front. Clark MacArthur, left point, Dion Phaneuf with the right, he scores! Well, that didn't take long at all. What a shot by Dion Phaneuf, and it's 2-0 Toronto.
The power play getting hot at the right time. A homestand, you need your power play to force the team to not take penalties. A lost draw, but a funny bounce and just an errant pass turnover and an absolute rocket. I mean, this happened so quickly that the Toronto Maple Leafs weren't even able to get anybody in position in front. But Cleary with the turnover. Look at the two Detroit Red Wings. Stewart tries to get out of the way. Phaneuf with a rocket off the